So, we got Mr. Garrus and Ms. Edie.
Uh-huh.
There should be a boop to beep here. Unless I missed it. That's a generator. I thought there was a boop to beep here. Maybe not.
Oh, it's getting a bit of a pummeling from the plate.
Well, you know that nice little communications room he was phoning us from all last game? We're about to wreck that fucking place.
Alright.
This is gonna be fun.
Ooh. Don't like this.
And it might be a boss fight. Yeah, there's one boss fight in this entire game and it's now. And it's a toughie. And we've already fought him once.
Not Kylo.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
There's that nice holographic room that he was always calling us from. There's that stupid chair he had.
Yep.
That's the thing we used to stand in.
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Beep boop boop beep beep boop.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
So what is it?
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
Do you think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy?
Yes.
Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
So, it's not too late to help me, Paragon.
Yeah.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
You'll never change, dude.
Yeah.
Basically, at this point, the end of the trilogy, we've had three people telling us three different possibilities.
Yeah.
Elusive Man is all about control. Anderson is all about destroy.
Yeah.
And Saren was all about submission and synthesis.
Yeah.
Becoming them. They're all right, but none of them could do it. You'll see at the end. But anyway, you'll never change. Let's fight Kai Leng in this stupid fucking office.
Oh, is he going to come and fight us there?
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
We're going to fuck this office
up. I expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie. I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat. But don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
I was so sure at the end of this the Citadel was going to get up and be a Super Reaper. It's not. It's so disappointing it doesn't get... I thought it was going to talk to us.
Oh.
I really wanted it to. The Citadel...
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
And not only that, but if you didn't just pick it up, it wasn't the Protheans' idea.
No, it was...
They stole it from whoever died before them. Why all the secrecy?
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel
is gone.
Has been moved to
Citadel's
the control space.
No.
Off screen.
Moved. To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
We'll beat the odds.
Yeah.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. Edie.
Not so fast.
You.
Douche knuckle.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Right, final boss. Right. So. You just saw it there. Every time you wear him down, he hits the ground and summons phantoms.
Right.
Fuck this guy. We are going to absolutely tear this room apart.
Especially Sephora.
Yeah, every time he does that, he sucks the power out of the conduit, recharges his barrier. This is not a fun fight. We might die here. Proximity mine. Yeah, he just killed Garrison Edy in one hit. Great. Please, first aid. Ow! Please, first aid again.
This is better than Sessia. More personal.
He's just broken it again, so now a bunch of phantoms are going to show up.
Okay.
All you're doing is making humanity weaker.
You're using Reaper tech.
Yeah, it's bad. Oh, I'm going to eat
through. You've got no cover, have you?
Yeah. Well, he's making the cover. Garrus has made it to there. We haven't quite made it there yet.
No.
If you could incinerate him, and I'll try and combat roll over here, but we might be dead, kids.
We evolve or we die. Those are the options.
Oh, this sucks. He stood on top of me for some reason. This might be good. He's a phantom, basically. He's done it again. Next wave. He's just dropped in. 1, 2, 3. He's dropping in Nemesis and Phantoms now.
Is that the best you can do? Power the leg. Getting tired?
So, he's just going to keep recharging here. I've lost him. Right, I think, yeah, I think this is the last wave. I know it. It's I think that's two or three Phantom Barrow. Yeah. Garrus went down. Yeah, we have several Phantoms now. This is bad news bears.
Good job you brought the big gun.
Yeah. I brought this gun for a reason. Garrus just went down again.
Maybe he's going over there chasing it.
I can't hit that fucking Phantom.
We're driving on it.
I'm gonna have to manage out.
You're too late to stop what's coming. Maybe.
His shields are going down.
Maybe not.
We might make it or we might not. Do you want... We're going to kill him either way in a cutscene. Do you want to kill him super early with a renegade and it's really cool? Or do you want to do the same kill but there's no renegade prompt?
Super renegade.
We kill him the same way. The difference is if we do the renegade prompt, we're going to break his sword in half.
Oh, yeah, go for that. Yeah.
You won't be there to see it.
Yeah, this is bad. Right, Kai Leng's down. So, yeah, that's why we brought the big gun. That was a lot of Phantoms in a very small space. So, Renegade.
He's getting up.
That was supposed to be Ashley or Caden, by the way. It was going to be evil Ashley or Caden at one point. Would have felt more personal then. So I'm going to renegade it. The difference is we're going to turn around early. You can already see what's going to happen.
That was profane, you son of a bitch.
Oops.
Gone.
Finally.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating.
I'll stop them.
Took another renegade then. I will stop them.
Yeah.
Shepard's angry. So.
He's pissed.
There's Earth.
There's Earth in a mess.
I told you there was no going back once you attack Cerberus. They've closed it.
Oh. That's it.
It's the end of the cycle. Executioner, defeat an old adversary.
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
I hope you built all those alliances.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
We're going to London.
We're
fucking London.
Destroyed London.
You just took down Cerberus, by the way. Cerberus are gone.
Yeah.
Killed every last one of them. Plus 15. How much renegade did that get us? Got a little chunk of renegade for gutting him like a fish. Yeah, if you hadn't have taken the prompt, he would have stabbed and Shepard would have stepped out, leaned forward in the chair out of the way and then gutted him and said that was for Thane. He can also say that was for Miranda, you son of a bitch. That was for Kirahei, you son of a
bitch.
Anybody
else that he killed.
That was for everyone he killed. So now is your last chance to walk around the Normandy.
Say hello to everybody.
Your last chance to check your war assets. So we have 8,285. We're peachy keen. We have 1,861 alien, 200 for the Terminus fleet, 100 for the Rachni workers, 50 for the Volus Dreadnought Kwunu, 40 for the Shadow Broker support team, 40 for the Elcor flotilla, 25 for the Shadow Broker's wet squad, 40 for the Spectre unit.
Ooh.
That what's his face, Jonathan Bau gave us,
yeah.
75 for the bombing fleet that Zaid strong armed, 58 for the Hanna and Drell forces because we also got that Metagel,
yeah,
155 for the Batarians because we kept Balak alive and we gave them the pillars,
yeah,
the Citadel Defense Force, spoilers, they're dead already. This is the one bit that
Everybody inside the Citadel's dead, aren't they?
Yeah, this is the one bit that confuses me, but. I think it counts when the assets are used as when you launch the attack on Cerberus, because right. We can't do anything else now. But 198 for the Citadel Defense Force, 25 for the Batarian Governor Growth and Pasnus, 30 for the Vorcha Void Devils Fighter Wing, 15 for the Vorcha Labor Team, 40 for the Liquid Assets from Ilium. 400 for the Leviathan Enthrallment team.
Whoa.
I wish they were in the cutscenes. There's no Leviathans in the cutscenes because it was made after. 300 from the Ezo Horde we took out of Omega.
Yeah.
75 for the raiding fleet that Arya has given us. This is new shit.
Yeah.
Now we go to Alliance. 1,775. 290 for the Engineering Corps.
Yeah.
200 for the 103rd Marine Division.
We've got a lot of assets,
has a lot of
we?
Like
yeah.
103rd have their Jack students with them.
Oh yeah,
133 for the first fleet, which you know the Alliance fleet got fucked in the first game, but they're doing well. 101 for the Alliance third fleet. Kaylee Sanders is 30, Jack is 25. I don't like that Kaylee Sanders, a character from the books, is worth more than Jack.
Yeah,
but if you hadn't saved Jack, we'd have fought her in the Cerberus HQ. 60 for the Arcturus 1st Division, 35 for the Spec Ops Team Delta, 40 for the Shanghai
Cruiser.
Oh yeah,
Cruiser. We found that, didn't we? Yeah.
75 for the Naval Exploration Flotilla,
yeah,
50 for the Comms Array on Onteron, 90 for the Alliance 6th Fleet, 20 for a bunch of rogue fighter pilots that met up with Steve, 101 for the 5th Fleet, which has the SSV Hong Kong and has the targeting VIs that those guys swapped.
Yeah.
And they're using the prediction algorithms that we got. And everyone's having fun because of the power grids that are powering Purgatory. So everyone can have their shore leave. 25 for Kazumi. Bit weird that she's Alliance. I never thought of her as an Alliance. 25 for Zaid.
Yeah.
5 for Diana. She exists, I guess. The Normandy is worth 185. It's got a Thanix cannon, it's got the Solaris armor, it's got cyclonic barriers,
it's got Edie.
It's been retrofitted, and the crew of the Normandy, both past and present, have bonded over their shore leave experiences and vented stress that could otherwise damage their mental focus. They will fight for Shepard or for one another with renewed zeal. 100 for all the mineral resources we got in the last game.
Yeah.
30 for the Zeus Hope colonists, who are all working together because of the Thorian hive mind. Uh-huh. 10 for Kalisa, Bin Sinan, Al Jalani. 100 for the Eden Prime support, because we completely liberated it from Cerberus. 25 for the Synth Diamond heat sinks, for big heat sinks for railguns and shit.
Yeah.
Dr. Bryson is worth 20.
Wow.
And that's all of the Alliance. Asari, 698. We've got a science team for 90, 123 for the second fleet.
Yeah.
Which also includes the mercs that Liara's dad sent us. And we gave them the Reaper Code fragments as well. 130 for the sixth fleet, which they also have the Library of Asher text. 70 for the Destiny Ascension, that's worth 70 good. Alone. Good thing he kept that alive in the first game.
It was.
20 for the random commandos.
Yeah.
25 for Samara. She's worth more than all of the commanders.
She's worth more than that.
Dr. Jalise, with her AI theory. She works on the Crucible. 30 for the Amali sniper unit.
Yeah, we need them.
30 for the Cerise Guard. 30 for the Cruiser Nefrain. 35 for the research ships. 30 for the Cruiser Cybian. 30 for the engineers. 30 because we found that Husk neural map.
Yeah, it was helpful.
Which they've been ripping apart the Husk's brains. Crucible. 75 for advanced starship fuel. 50 for Javelin missile launchers. 45 for the Volus fabrication units. 50 for the Volus engineering team. 45 for the interferometric array. 40 for the Exogeny Corporation scientists. 75 for those Prothean data files. 50 for the surviving starship tech on the Shadow Broker's old ship before Liara blew it up. 30 for the Terminus freighters with all the resources on them. 50 for the Ezo converter. 30 for the emergency fuel pods. 50 for the advanced power relays. 50 for the haptic optics array. 100 for the Reaper Heart.
Oh.
After Commander Shepard destroyed the Collector base, Cerberus spent months picking through irradiated rubble for anything useful. The human proto-Reaper the Collectors were building lay in pieces, but its incomplete core survived. The power cell would have been capable of fueling a full-fledged Reaper. After studying the device, Cerberus modified it to fuel the Elusive Man's base. Alliance engineers believe they could use the core similarly to power the Crucible. So here's the thing. If you'd have blown up the Collector base, you'd have the Reaper brain here, and it would serve this. It would be a computer, but yeah. It would be worth 100. And even if you'd blown up the Collector base, he still would have gone through, got all of the tech,
yeah. And
it wouldn't have mattered, which is something that pisses me off, because it felt like a major decision at the end of Mass Effect 2. And
yeah,
then they railroaded you down to either way, he goes and gets the stuff to build his zombie soldiers. 15 for optimized Ezo capacitors. 5 for Conrad Werner's dark energy dissertation.
Yeah,
that was worth it. 5 for the Jovian dissertation. 25 for the radiation shielding sheath. And that's
that.
The Crucible. Ex-Cerberus, 260. 50 for a bunch of their research we stole. And 75 for the fighter squadron we stole from Bavaria.
Yeah.
25 for the ex-scientists who he was liquidating. 25 for Bryn Cole. 25 for Gavin Archer. 25 for Jacob Taylor. 10 for the ex-Cerberus engineers. That I think that was... Was that Kelly?
Yeah.
25 for Miranda.
More than that.
Krogan, 825. 30 for Erdnot Rex.
On his own.
25 for Grunt. 50 for the Krogan First Infantry and Armoured Infantry Division. 345 for the clans, which was updated because we... You know, did that interview and we said trust the Krogans, and they're also riding dinosaurs because we found that dinosaur fossil. 300 for Clan Erdnot. 75 for the random mercs that were around the galaxy and have now come home to roost. 815 for the Geth. 305 for the Geth Corps, and it's updated because we did the interview and said trust them.
Yeah.
450 for the Geth fleet. Rewriting the Geth heretics significantly boosted the processing power of the true Geth. Their increased strength made their fleets both more efficient and more lethal. All of these would be worse off if you'd fucked up the if you destroyed them. And 60 for the Geth Prime. Not bad.
Yeah.
Salarian, 153. This is where we kind of were a bit out, but we got Major Kirahi. He will hold the line. We kept him alive.
Yeah. He owes us that.
And we've got the Salarian Third Fleet.
That's a big fleet.
That's all we could get from the Salarians, though. The price was just too high. We'd have had to re-sterilize the Krogan.
Yeah.
Turians, 643. We've got the Turian 79th Flotilla, or whatever's left of it. The Turian 6th Fleet for 143. The Turian 43rd Marine Division for 90. The Turian 7th Fleet for 135.
That's not bad.
They're the ones that got the banner. The Turian Blackwatch Spec Ops, which rumours that Saren Artarius was part of that. The Turian Engineering Corps. And another Spec Ops team, because that's all Turians do. Dextro Amino Rations. That was something that was added into one of the DLCs when it was pointed out. At the end of this game, everyone is stranded, and there are several
starve species
who would starve if they were around Earth. But... they changed the ending, so that doesn't happen anymore. All it would have taken was you to think, hang on a minute, we've stranded several species that can't survive on Earth. And 465 for the Quarians. Not quite as much as the Geth. In fact, half of the Geth, but... We got 25 for keeping Zalkoris alive.
Yep.
150 for the civilian fleet.
Which has got guns.
140 for the heavy fleet. They were massively damaged. Again, all of these have been updated with rewriting the Geth Heretics, significantly boosted the processing because they got hammered in that little war that we just had a couple of months ago. So the Quarians aren't worth shit. Well, they're worth 465 and 150 for the patrol fee.
It all adds up.
But altogether, that adds up to 8,285 EMS.
Yeah,
I think you need 6,000 to get all possible endings. I think that's the number. So with that, it is now time to quite literally say goodbye to everyone.
Yeah.
And then take back Earth.
Sounds like a plan.
So we sort our gear out and...
feed the fish.
Listen to Private Talavi and... I don't know what the other one's name is. These two.
So much for Cerberus. All that's left now.
Campbell.
You ready?
Hell yes.
Westmoreland.
Put me in a shuttle. I don't want to tell my grandkids that I spent the war guarding a door.
We did it. We took down Cerberus.
Job done.
Alright.
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Specialist trainer.
I'm alright. Really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
Thank you for your service.
You're a credit to your uniform, Samantha.
I had a very compelling example.
She was a random engineering tech, and she ended up being our XO, basically.
Commander?
That's her exhaust.
Yeah, everyone's got one last thing to say. Email? No emails. This is it. We can't communicate because the... All the lines are the fucking Citadel's just been teleported. Everyone's everywhere.
Yeah.
Basically, we're going to send the go signal when we go through the galaxy map.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard. All systems are armed. All ammunition is loaded. All reloads have been manufactured. Thruster fuel is at maximum. Cyber warfare suites have evolved in ways that would be computationally impossible to predict. I have also kissed Joker for luck.
Oh.
How's your focus, Edie? Any big questions?
No.
Any small questions?
No.
Any lingering issues?
About what?
An imperfect designer who could be seen as a warped father figure, maybe?
Definitely not. Did something prompt this line of questioning?
I've just learned you have to ask about these things.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard.
Yeah.
You remember our first run to Eden Prime all those years ago? With that Turian Spectre watching us?
Nihilus.
Yeah, I told you that mission was going to be bigger than we thought.
And you were right.
Yeah.
I think you can mark that prediction down as accurate.
And now we're heading back to Earth.
Is this mission going to be bigger than we thought, too?
Man, I hope not. A nice routine delivery run would be fine with me. It's been an honor, Commander.
Same here, Joker. I don't know how it's gonna end, but whatever happens.
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's gonna happen. You're gonna kick some Reaper ass, that's what you do. And I'll be flying you there in style. Commander?
A lot of these are the goodbyes, Bob.
Yeah.
We'll get more goodbyes on Earth, but these are the goodbyes. So...
Better do the rail.
Lingering issues, anything like that. First thing we've got to do is go to our cabin, feed our fish one last time.
Yeah, feed the fish. Boop. Change your uniform.
Change your outfit. You don't want to be in the Cerberus Nightmare armor. Or the Cerberus Ajax armor, or the Blood Dragon armor, or the Reckonite armor, or the Inferno armor. I want, actually thinking about it, I want to be in Alliance colours. It annoys me that they changed the Alliance colours in this game. They changed the Alliance colour scheme in every fucking game, and it really irritates me. But they're kind of blue with yellow. Ish. But put ourselves in. We fed our fish. So, start at the bottom and work our way up, right?
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Yeah. Say goodbye to everyone. Any last upgrades? This is the last time you can upgrade anything.
Yeah, but you wouldn't know that unless you knew.
They've literally told you before we went to before we went to
Cerberus.
Thank you. Words. Javelin and Riga Carbine, I think. I'm going to have to play through on this, Shepard, up until we get access to this again, just for one achievement in the collection, which is so stupid. Is that the...
There's no fives in that.
Right. Anything to buy? Collector armor. We could dress as a collector.
No. We're going out. There's the Hornet. Style.
Terminus armor.
Have you got any more? Something that's
there's the Kishok harpoon gun. I thought we bought that. We never bought it. Kanala exports. Again, we can't actually... this is bizarre. Remote citadel access. Citadel's gone, dude. There's no citadel. If you could fly to where the citadel is, it's not there anymore.
No.
Castle fabrication. The Falcon.
There's a couple of...
It's a grenade launcher. There.
Is any of that going to help us when we get on the ground?
No. Just buy random. That's it. That's all my money spent. Hey, Steve.
I appreciate you checking in on me. Commander?
Alright.
So we're going to go... I think we might actually use the javelin. So, modify. Do we have ultralight materials? We do. Javelin. Is this his all Reapers now? All we're fighting is Reapers. So the Javelin is the Geth sniper rifle. That's the anti-material one.
Okay. What about the other one that throws sticky bombs?
The Scorpion.
Is that the Scorpion?
The Scorpion's the grenade pistol, sticky grenade pistol that we've been using. That we've been using.
Yeah.
There's also the...
I'm just trying to think what's good against Reapers. Other than that,
where is it? The Venom Asari Venom grenade launcher cluster shotgun.
Other than a big gun,
we're good. We've been doing sniper rifle pistol pretty much the whole game.
Yeah, open shotgun.
I mean, I can take a shotgun if you want.
Is it going to be any good against what we're fighting?
What, Reapers? All of this is good against Reapers. It's just I've taken what I'm comfortable using.
Okay, we'll take what you're comfortable using then.
I don't know if Mr. Vega is over here.
Yeah, not doing pull-ups anymore.
Sticking it to that bastard Kai Leng must have felt good.
It certainly did.
Just wish we'd have caught up to the elusive man before he could screw us over again.
You and me both.
Well, at least we get to head back to Earth. I've been asking for it. I just hope I'm gonna make those Reapers pay for everything they've done.
Give me back.
Hey. So everyone's got one. Let's take it to the bastards.
Yeah.
Hey, dog.
Yeah.
Bad dog.
Aww.
Aww. I have no idea why I said bad dog then, but okay. So that's Steve and Cortez. So head down to engineering.
Yeah.
Who's down here? Adams, Donnelly, Daniels, and Javik. Let's go see Javik.
I am prepared for whatever lies ahead, Commander. The Reapers have haunted the galaxy long enough. It is time to end the nightmare. The last Prothean awaits your command.
Excellent.
And depending on how you'd encouraged him on that shard, he will shoot himself in the head once everything's over.
There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander.
Technically, this isn't the final battle so much as they outmaneuvered us and now it's all or nothing.
There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander.
He's done.
We get to say goodbye once we get to Earth.
Gabi, is it true you helped repair Edie's mobile frame after that last mission?
She just needed an extra pair of hands. I am an engineer, remember?
Were oils and lubricants involved? Was there any moaning?
In your dreams, Kenneth.
If only my imagination was that good.
The Normandy is ready to go, Commander. Give the word and we'll get you to Earth. And Commander, it's been such an honor to be a part of the team.
Likewise, Gabby.
Good luck, and be careful, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
The Normandy is ready to go, Commander.
Good
Give
luck
the word
with the
and
assault.
We'll get you to Earth.
Wish I was joining
and
you.
Commander? No, you don't. I've seen you shoot.
Fine. Then I wish I could shoot better.
Likewise, Gabby.
Hey, I wish
Good
I was
luck.
Joining you.
And be careful.
Take care,
okay?
Shepard.
You too, Donnelly.
They hook up. They've not hooked up. Maybe I fucked up.
Commander, the Normandy is as ready as she'll ever be. That goes double for my team. We're prepared for whatever hits us. And Commander, whatever happens today, it has been an honor and privilege to serve with you.
The honor's been mine, Adams.
Give him hell, sir.
Now again, this isn't the end of Mass Effect. Everyone's screaming and crying because it's the end. You've got another game after this. Even though it's set before this and after this.
Breaking now, Alliance Marines uncover the worst Cerberus war crimes to date. Sanctuary, advertised as a safe haven on the planet
Horizon. I don't care about her. Do you care about her?
No.
Lethal experiments and
she's some person from IGN. I don't know who she is. I'm sorry, BioWare. You tried to have some cool gaming thing. That's it. That's your memorial wall.
Yeah. Signs on it.
Not do bad. I'm going to be trying to fill that wall. It's not possible to fill the wall completely because you can lose people and their death doesn't count for the wall. The wall requires people to die in certain ways. So, Ashley's in here. Hopefully she's not drunk.
Cerberus is well and truly gone.
Yep.
I don't want to get into it again, but I'm glad you had a hand in shutting them down for good. Felt right, you know?
Yeah, okay.
Never thought I'd see the end of Cerberus. Good riddance. We did some good over there.
Yep.
Commander.
Right, thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, space racist. Dr. Chakwas?
Oh, yeah. Is she ready for the casualties?
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson.
Yep.
It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck.
I won't bring up the fact that
you've
the
come a long way since those
there.
Days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you.
But is it not weird that we can't phone our mum?
I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Is it not weird? They gave us the option to phone our mum in the Citadel DLC, but we can't phone our mum. It's the end of the fucking world.
There is new information on the private messages terminal.
Okay.
Any upgrades? No upgrades. Oh, sorry. That's the upgrades we took. Mostly recharge. Email from Captain Reynolds to Miranda Lawson. Miss Lawson, the Alliance wishes to express its gratitude for your assistance. With the information you've been sending us on Cerberus, we've been able to avoid ambushes that were setting up for our supply convoys. We'd offer you additional resources, but I understand you've procured a Class F private fighter and joined up with former colleagues. I also understand several bases were lost after being attacked by a reported group of private special operatives with no known affiliation. The Alliance cannot officially condone this kind of independent operation, nor do we actually confirm that these operations are taking place. Good luck, Miss Lawson. Yeah, she went rogue.
She did.
How are you holding up, Liara?
Nervous, frightened, anxious to go, but glad I'm here. And I'm ready whenever you're ready, Shepard. In fact, I think I've checked my equipment 3 times.
7 times, Dr. Tassoni.
Stop me if I try for 8. We can do this, Shepard.
Yep.
We can do this, Shepard.
So, that just leaves... Oh, what's this? Garrus and Tali are in the main battery. What are they doing in there?
Oh, I don't know. Recalibrating.
Oh, they might be.
Oh,
we were just,
Oops.
I came to say goodbye, and, well...
I think one of my mandibles got hooked on her helmet.
It might have caused a rupture, so I asked him to check.
Well, you know, because of infection risks, didn't want to jeopardize the mission.
So...
Yeah. I'm really happy for you. Both of you.
Someone hooked up.
Thanks, Shepard.
Appreciate it. Guess it helps to have something to come back to.
What do you mean to come back to? This is just a fling, Bakarian. I'm using you for your body.
You're so mean. And I'm okay with that.
Kila Salai, Shepard. Kila Salai, Shepard.
Yeah.
At least we finally killed Lieutenant Bastard Kai Lang. I just hope we get to do the same to his general. It's kind of amazing how everything's come full circle. The Citadel's been the center of galactic civilization, a Reaper trap, and my source of employment for a long time. And now it's our salvation for any chance at winning this war. I think it's time we got you back home, Shepard. Earth will either be remembered as the place we beat the Reapers, or it'll be a smoking ruin for the next cycle to wonder about.
That is a possibility.
Yeah.
That is an available outcome.
Maybe later.
Kila Salai, Shepard.
All right, well, you two,
carry on hooking
enjoy.
Up.
And that's it. That's goodbye to everyone.
Is that everybody?
Are you running it through your head? We've just been around and... We will get a chance to speak to everyone again, as I said during the Citadel DLC. We'll get a chance to speak to everyone again on Earth, including non-game squad mates. We basically get a phone, and we can phone people and say, bye.
Bye. Good luck. Save.
Priority, Earth. And Omega, a sister hacker. The Citadel is now in orbit over Earth, in the heart of Reaper-controlled space. A final assault on Earth is the only way to deliver the Crucible to the Citadel and defeat the Reapers. Launch the assault on Earth when ready. So, next time, we will launch the assault on Earth. And fuck those Reapers right in the ass.